all my colleagues. Happy Republic Day. This is Avinash Chan, a student of class 4th. I would like to say thank you, ma'am, to give me such a great opportunity to sing few lines.
Celebrated on January 26th every year to mark an important day in the history of all Indians. India became an independence country on August 15, 1947, and then on January 26, 1950, the Constitution of India was ratified and the country was decided as Sivasing Sirikul and Sirikul Sokilistic and Domestic Republic National. The day reflects all the strategies of the people who fought for India independence. Republic Day celebrated with full zeal and intervention all over the country, and this day is decided as a national public holidays by the government of India. It is a matter of pride and honor to celebrate this significant day. There are control programs in school, speeches and other competitions like quiz, easy refit to Indian freedom movement are organized all over the national. People hoist flag are sing national anthem. Thank you, ma'am.
Good evening, ma'am. मैं आरोही ठाकुर आपको गणतंत्र दिवस के बारे में कुछ कविता सुनाने जा रही हूँ। आज के दिन गणतंत्र बना है, संविधान हमारा स्वतंत्र बना है, प्रजातंत्र से स्वतंत्र हमारा मिलकर ये गणतंत्र बना है। राष्ट्र एकता भाईचारा धर्म निरपेक्ष है। राष्ट्र हमारा वीर शहीदों की कुर्बानी याद करे हर हिंदुस्तानी।
My name is Yuvraja and I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. This year we are celebrated our 73 Republic Day. On 26 January 1950, the Corporation of India came into. We should understand the important lands of this great day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Hello teachers and my dear friends. My name is Ran Chauhan. I am the student of the class 4th. तो आप सभी को 26 जनवरी की बहुत बहुत बधाई हो। तो आज मैं आप सभी के सामने अपना डांस प्रस्तुत करने जा रहा हूँ।
Yeah.